Hello, my Pokemaniacs and Minecrafters alike. Welcome to this episode of Minecraft Monday. Again, in this series, we're whittling down our entire server down to bedrock just to see if it's one, possible, and two, just because. In the last one, we got a little bit further down this, our third 10x10. If it does that, I have some drifting happening, so sometimes I have to do that. With this, with my controller, so it happens, right? So, again, if you like the video, if you like this series, consider hitting the like button, commenting, subscribing, clicking the notification bell to let you guys know when I upload another video, and to let YouTube know that you like this kind of thing. Also, I have my links to the Twitter and the Twitch in the description below. All that good jazz. Ooh, jazz. So yeah, we're just gonna continue on with the whittling down. So, this should be our, I believe it is our 10th installment to the series. So with 10 down, we're going through our third hunk. That's pretty decent, I think. I know that there's a lot more to it, but things happen, right? I think I've mentioned this in other videos, but elitists be gone. I really don't think the video games have room for elitists, and if you think otherwise, you can find another channel. Alright, so we're just a few minutes in. Nice. Yeah, it's always the long walls that take the longest to do. Anyway, I hope you guys are enjoying your Monday, or whatever day of the week you're watching this. I am having a wonderful day so far. Hanging out, playing some crafting of the mines. And since I'm talking about Minecraft here, for those of you who do not play in ultimate scrub mode like I am right now, what is your favorite what's your favorite enemy to try and beat? When I tried out Survivor Mode, I liked the zombies because they didn't, well, they weren't creepers, so they didn't explode on you. Oops, too high up, or too far down. One of the two. I know my ups and down, up from down. My one thing that I don't like about the YouTube people, YouTubers, I'm sorry, I'm not bagging on you guys, but people who are like, I don't Twitch, I don't use Twitch, I don't know how to use Twitch, and then people who are like, oh, I use Twitch, it's easy, and it's free to use. They don't understand that it is free to use. So if you guys don't know, Twitch.tv is free to use. You view ads, just like you're on YouTube. The subscriptions are voluntary. They are paid, but you don't have to subscribe to view the content. And that's where a lot of people seem to be hung up on the paid subscriptions. You can follow them. It's just like on Twitter. Just follow them. There's a notification setting there too. Twitch's notifications are a little wonky, but they are there. And you don't have to pay unless you want to, just like here on YouTube. I totally understand if you don't want another social media, and that's why you don't want to use it, that's fine, but don't complain about other stuff. Like, I don't want it because I prefer, because I don't want to have to pay. You don't have to pay unless you want to pay for a monthly subscription, which is, honestly, it's $5. And you get benefits like emotes, extra emotes and stuff. Besides the ones that Twitch uses. And you can cancel it at any time. So, do what you do, but don't bag on other people for doing something different or wanting to do something different. This is not an advertisement for Twitch, but I can't say that I'm not affiliated because I am a Twitch affiliate. But not in the terms of advertising. It's a status where I can get subscriptions and stuff like that. That's what affiliate on Twitch means, for the most part. Well, we're headed up on that 1 minute mark. Well, that just took up 1 minute or 10 minutes just to do this one wall, really. It's a long time for one long ass wall. Alright. Well, in that case, I will go ahead and do my end stuff. So go ahead and comment, subscribe, hit the bell. When you do subscribe, click all notifications on, check the description box for my Twitter and my Twitch link. Follow me there if you want. Also, go ahead and click the annotations or screen elements at the end of the video for the playlist. For the rest of these Minecraft Mondays, there will be a playlist, or is a playlist. So what was the next video that comes up when I upload another video? I'll see you next time. Bye.